Hi, I'm Nicholas Gilman here with Inside Mexico, and today we're going to try one of my favorite dishes, tacos al pastor, a truly Chilango dish native to Mexico City. They're really a variation of a Middle Eastern dish brought to Mexico by the Lebanese and Arab immigrants who came here in the 1950s. Originally they would be lamb, but here in Mexico we use pork, and the pork is marinated in chiles and herbs and spices and various things and skewered on a rotating grill and then sliced off. Let's go to one of my favorite places to eat tacos al pastor. Come on. We're here in the Centro Histórico, a few blocks below the Alameda on Calle Ayuntamiento, at one of my favorite places in the city to eat tacos al pastor, El Huequito. El Huequito means hole in the wall, and this place has been in this hole in the wall since 1959, so it's probably one of the oldest places to eat tacos al pastor. I can't wait, so I'm going to order a few.
Señor, quería tres tacos, por favor.
Sí, con todo.
Pero qué bonito y sabroso bailan el mambo las mexicanas. Mueven la cintura y los hombros igualito que las cubanas. Muchacho, mira como yo uso en La Habana. Mueven la cintura.
These tacos are the best. They're a little small, but they're succulent. They put the salsa in them already, which is unusual. I don't think they need anything else. And I can't wait any longer. I gotta eat one. Don't talk to me, I'm in food heaven. They need nothing. They don't need any extra sauce. They don't need any extra onions. They do it right here. $9 each, you can't beat it. When you don't feel like the hustle and bustle of the Centro Histórico, you can come here to La Condesa. El Tizoncito is known to everybody in the area and claims to be the inventors of tacos al pastor. I take that with a grain of salt, but nevertheless, they're absolutely delicious here.
Señor, me da tres tacos, por favor.
Claro que sí. Pero qué bonito y sabroso bailan el mambo las mexicanas. Mueven la cintura y los hombros igualito.
Gracias. The tacos al pastor here are a little different. They're red, I think from the achiote, which is the spice that they're marinated in and gives them their red color. And they're served open with a slice of pineapple on top. They're just perfect. They go really well with horchata, which is a Spanish drink in Spain made with the chufa nut, whatever that is, but here in Mexico usually made with rice. An ice cold horchata and three tacos al pastor will do it for me every time. Hi, I'm Nick Gilman. If you liked our show, stay tuned for more. And if you like eating out, buy my book, Good Food in Mexico City, a guide to food stalls, fondas, and fine dining. It's the only guidebook to eating out in Mexico City, and it's available at all online bookstores. Buen provecho.
From the snow-capped mountains to the coral shores, you're the only one my heart adores. You've only got three competitors, tacos, enchiladas, and beans.